Ask got something to say.
Up there. It looks like there might be a ledge we could reach. If we...
Too slow.
Hey! You can't just grab people like that.
No, what else are they gonna throw you? They jump. Took my blood payment from your father for what happened to my sons. I haven't taken it from you. Yet.
What do you mean?
Later. Don't want to keep the Allfather waiting. Speaking of which, mask.
Right. We need to head through those rocks. Hey, can you...
Just imagine what it can do to Bone.
You want to talk about blood payment? What about the giants you killed? They were my family. Thamwar, Ronair, they were your people too.
The giants were blight on the Nine Realms, and I revel in every single one of their deaths.
Let's just change the subject. Last time Father and I were here, we beat every one of Surtur's trials. Think you could...
Don't play me. Listen, Modi had some problems, but he was my son. And the only reason you aren't mush right now is because of that broken piece of wood.
Look, clearly neither of us can do this mission alone. And I want to impress the Allfather just as much as you do. You don't have to like me, but we're gonna have to trust each other. Just a little bit.
Trust. This is me trusting you. Okay, so where's the mask saying to go? Hey, kid, where's the mask pointing us?
The mask is, pulling this way. We'll have to find some way down.
Sure thing.
I wasn't playing you, by the way. The trials are fun. Don't you ever have fun? You're so different from your daughter. She seemed...
Hey, come look at this.
Thor, what the... Wait, Surtur's shrine.
You didn't die over there, did you?
No, but I was thinking...
Well, that's your problem.
The trials are just past that cliff. Might be something you would do to do.
First we deal with them.
Come on, Thor. Just check them out. What have you got to lose?
That's right. Just try it.
You getting tired?
Not in the slightest.
An ogre.
You worried?
Not in the slightest.
Outcome.
getting tired?
Not in the slightest.
An ogre.
You worried?
Not in the slightest. Tired?
Not in the slightest. One kid. That's right. Just try it.
You getting tired?
Not in the slightest.
Not in the slightest.
right. Just try.
You getting tired?
Not slightly.
An ogre.
Worried?
Not in the slightest. Look for it out!
Since we're short on time, I'll humor you.
Father's waited hundreds of winters. He can wait a little more. It's fun.
Fine. Stay right here.
Yes, sir. That should keep him busy for a while. Hopefully.
Come on! Give me a challenge!
Hey, Ingrid. Do you trust the Aesir? I mean, I know I can't trust them. I just need them to trust me. But that's only gonna happen if they think I trust them. Yeah.
Ah! Can't you guys go fight Thor or something?
Helga! Where are these things coming from? Ingrid?
You know, for someone who was trained as a warrior, you are tragically easy to startle.
I didn't. What are you doing here?
A girl can't visit a shrine of her own volition?
You're here for Sorter's marble.
Maybe.
You're out looking for more giant marbles? You know what this looks like, right?
Like the life story of one of our people? And also maybe a storage closet.
No. This looks an awful lot like Defying Destiny.
The question is, what are you doing here?
Rewriting my story.
Odin gave that to you?
It's not. Well, he did, but it's not. I'm not working with him. I would never tell him anything about Ironwood if that's what you're worried about. And I'm definitely not serving him.
It's prophecy's words, not mine. I've got a marble to find. You're welcome to help if you want.
Fine. But are you sure you're up for breaking the rules like this? There there aren't any prophecies of you collecting any marbles.
Our endings haven't been written, right? Come on, Chael. Oh, hello there. A sentient sword. Huh. Another marble. Surtur's. No soul in it, though.
So he's still out there somewhere. A while back, you talked about how the giants left. You ever think about them?
All the time. They're far from here. Far from Odin and Thor. But I wonder what lands they've gone to. What seas they've crossed. Why?
I want to find them. I'm gonna save my father, and then I'll find them. It's starting. Who is that?
Not Surtur, that's for sure. Look at all that frost.
Sin Mara.
Don't think I've heard of her before. And here comes Surtur.
Wow. This must have been some fight.
Yeah, until it wasn't.
They just stopped?
Oh, no. Look, it's because they fought together.
Looks like they even became friends. Good friends.
Are they?
Yeah. I think they are.
Oh, well, that's good for them.
But it looks like their love caused them to combine into some kind of huge creature.
Ragnarok.
And then
Ragnarok destroys Asgard.
Right. I saw that in Groa's shrine.
Well, that was something. Oh, hey. Remember the snake we put that soul in?
Can't really forget that.
I saw it. It's getting bigger. Like, faster than normal bigger.
Yeah, I had a feeling that would happen.
Huh. I'm gonna hang back here. Don't want your, friend to see a giant he missed.
Of course. Just be careful. Please.
You too, Loki.
Hey, Ingrid. Think Thor died from...
You thought you could defeat the god of thunder?
Oh.
I admit, that was fun. There were mountains of corpses by the time I finished, cut down like meat. Screw it.
Ray, you want to help down here?
Wouldn't think you'd need my help if you beat all those trials. Or did you just watch your father do it? Corpses by the time I finished, cut down like lava ran red with blood. Crew, Will.
Great! You wanna help down here?
Wouldn't think you'd need my help if you beat all those trials. Or did you just watch your father?
Ugh! before.
I admit, that was fun. There were mountains of corpses by the time I finished, cut down like wheat. The lava ran red with their blood. Through it, really.
Great. You want to help down here?
Wouldn't think you'd need my help if you beat all those trials. Or did you just watch your father do it? Hey, what's taking so long? Believe the scores of these things I just killed. It was glorious. I think you're right. Thrud wouldn't. She'd be faring better than you, at least.